Data, you can see the fatality rate comparisons in the years 1990 and 2009 across America. And you can see this number has decreased in almost every state since the seatbelt laws have begun to be established.